All eyes will be on Windsor Park when Northern Ireland and Slovakia square off against each other in the Euro 2021 playoffs final. Northern Ireland did well to shock Bosnia and Herzegovina in the semis, and, no doubt, they are high on confidence ahead of the decider. Leicester City defender Johnny Evans should start after overcoming his injury, while Motherwell goalkeeper Trevor Carson is out of contention through injury. Both Joel Cooper and Jordan Jones have been left out of the squad, with Galbraith and Kennedy stepping up. The Slovaks, on the other hand, defeated Ireland on penalties in the playoff semis, and seeing that they are likely to adopt a defense-minded approach in the decider, a low-scoring affair is on the cards. As always, a man to keep an eye on in the away team will be former Napoli midfielder Marek Hamšík, who has netted 26 goals in 123 appearances for the Slovakia national team. Prediction: 0-0.